aligned here, so you have to introduce me to yourself.
Okay, I'm a Scorpio. I'm a Scorpio. misogynistic, outdated, sexist ideal that females don't have that kind of monstrosity and that they can't be as, like, physically horrific as that. It's pretty
what
exciting.
Have we got? I think this must be you.
Cool, yes it is.
I think this is me.
Yep.
I think this is you.
Thank you.
This is me.
Like, fluffer tight as true hockey even, you know. Can I swear on this?
Okay. You said fuck already.
Yeah, I know. I was like, you're right, how much worse can it get? You wait. Say, what is that book? Wait, everyone in it is just a massive cunt. They have no reading for
it. There you go. It's a great story. Mm. And I think it says some interesting things about the Australian publishing industry.
And so everything since then, I've just been like, oh, you think I'm a bitch, do you? Oh, no. Like, that's terrible.